Hay que convencerlo. Hay que convencerlo.
Listen to me, Kirk. You've got to snap out of it.
Un clip. Muy curioso. Ojo, tenemos que pincharlo. A ver.
No way.
Ni hablar.
Let's try something else.
No sé lo que hemos hecho, pero...
No point drugging Kirk even more.
Es verdad.
Another one of Olga's neuroleptics. Who knows how much she injected?
Pues... Vale.
No, injecting him with an empty syringe could kill him.
Ah, amigo, entonces tenemos que buscar algo. Claro, obviamente.
He's unconscious. I have to wake him up.
Hay que buscar algo por aquí que sea un reconstituyente. Algo que lo mueva. Estatuilla de Olga. ¿Algo para leer? ¿Qué te has guardado, niña? Nota del doctor Mangolin.
Oh, that banshee Olga took the time to tear up the code, of course.
Para romper el código. O sea, siguiendo sus instrucciones, le he enviado a nuestro joven paciente nómada. Si por algún motivo necesitara sacarlo del dispositivo mecánico terapéutico, el código es... No sé, ¿a quién se refería con eso? Habrá que hablar con el médico, supongo, porque... no sé. Espérate un momento. A ver la estatuilla esa.
This travesty must weigh a ton.
Una tonelada, ¿eh?
This travesty must weigh a ton.
Vamos a hablar con el bueno del doctor.
Hurry, Miss Walker.
Entonces tienes que tener algo por aquí. Hay millones de cosas que hay por aquí para coger. No. Qué mal. No sé. A ver si para despertar hay que pegar una tarta.
He's unconscious. I have to wake him up. No, injecting him with an empty syringe could kill him.
Ya lo sé, hija mía, pero... Bebida de chamán. Tú fíjate. Ahora sí, ¿no? Ahora sí. Menudo chute. Madre mía.
Kate Walker, what on earth are you doing here?
I'll explain later, Kirk. We have to get back to the tribe right away. They're waiting for us to cross the lake.
Maybe you could try to find something in the room, Kate Walker. Some clue or other.
I can't remove these restraints with just my hands.
There's a compartment down along the side of the bed. The staff handled it each time they released me.
Código. Ostras, no sé lo que he hecho. Me he puesto lo... Pero me va a faltar el código de todas formas. Vale. Yo digo, hay que ponerlo ahí porque pensaba que era pequeñito y a lo mejor encaja. No, vamos, todo esto para ser sutil. Mira cómo corre con la pierna ortopédica.
Kirk,
get them.
Poder hacerlo, devolverlo hacia arriba. Va a decir dónde está mi
grandfather. Did you find him? Isn't he with you now? Your grandfather had another attack, I'm afraid. But Dr. Samyatin stabilized him and is looking after him. He's got a good chance of making it this time too.
Kate Walker, we have to go.
I have to go, Sarah. Thanks for everything you and your grandfather.
No, but thank you, Kate. Here, please take the scarf so that you will remember us.
That's magnificent. Thank you, Sarah. Goodbye, Kate Walker.
Pensé que... Por un momento pensé que Steiner se moría. Qué chulo, ¿eh? El barco desde aquí.
You have underestimated that woman. Dr. Olga Efimova.
Doubtless.
Sin duda.
But the game isn't over yet, Colonel.
Indeed. And we are going to change the rules as well.
Hay momentos que la música me recuerda al estudio Ghibli, de verdad. Venga, hombre, no fotis. Ay, eres un crack. Tranquilícese, ¿qué ocurre? Alcohol al timón. Eso es. Eso es para poder ver al monstruo, ¿no? Verlo mejor.
¿Es algo wrong, Captain?
What with all the time it took you to save that young cripple, now we're in the middle of the lake spirit's territory. Now it is dinner time.
Captain, please don't start talking again about that so-called monster.
It's him! It's the lake monster! Oh my god!
Not at all, Captain. Look outside.
Es hielo. Hielo. Lo tenemos mal.
Just what we needed.
We can't go around?
That will take us off the route for Nahodotsk. We'd end up losing far too much time. We'd be better off trying to use the crystal's breakers to get through the ice instead. Go on down into the machine room and try to start them up.
Rompehielos, sala de máquinas, volver, alcohol.
The breakers? What are they?
Well, just like the name says, they break the ice. That's what let us operate as a ferry to the amusement park in Baranor, even when the lake was completely frozen. The good old days.
When I get down to the machine room, what do I do?
Turn on the breakers, lower them down to the ice, and make sure you adjust the power. If you need any help, I can guide you from up here.
Take it easy on the bottle while I'm in the machine room, please. I'm counting on you.
What on earth? Go and turn on the damn breakers for me now, instead of preaching the good word.
All right, I'm going.
La buena palabra.
And on the double, please. Because if we stay stuck like this, we're just like a worm wriggling about on the end of a hook for that monster lurking below us.
Bueno, o sobrio está. Activa los rompehielos en la sala de máquinas.